Add some energy to your timelines with the 30 dynamically animated titles in Stomp Titles for Final Cut Pro. Download a free trial today right from the FX Factory application. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Premium VFX Stomp Titles. There are 30 templates included. The thumbnail gives you a hint at the design, and scrubbing over a thumbnail loads up a preview in the viewer. To see everything included, be sure to check out the content preview video. I'll put a link in the description. I've got some footage on my timeline that needs text, and Stomp Titles will be perfect. Let's introduce our dancer. I'll attach Stomp Title 16 over the first two clips. These titles have backgrounds included. I'll turn this one off to use the text as a lower third. First, I'll customize the text. I'll move the text position down under her face. I'll choose two different colors for the gradient in the characters. I can add additional text effects, like drop shadow and 3D extrude. I like both turned on to help the text pop off the dancer's white shirt. Below are the background controls. Most of the templates have a solid color background turned on in their default state, perfect for creating title screens and kinetic text sequences. If you're compositing the title with other footage, like I am here, you can turn on different video effects like noise, duotone, blur, and black and white. Let's do a full screen title next. I'll drop title 8 after the clip of the dancer. I'll customize the text. Then I'll adjust the background gradient colors to the red of our branding and the solid color to the cyan of our branding. Let's composite another title over the next clip. I'll attach title 14 and move it to the top of the screen with the on-screen control. I'll customize our text and colors like before. Now that you've seen how easy these titles are to add and customize, I'll finish out the sequence. I really like how quickly this can come together. You've got the power of a bunch of customization options, but they really just look great in their default state, with a few minor tweaks to match the footage. I just added a ton of energy to my sequence in a couple of minutes. Stomp Titles for Final Cut Pro will elevate most any timeline. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.